Genetics is a funny business where the child ends up not getting just enough from the mother's best features but becoming a mini-me. Sometimes the father's gene wins out, such as the case of Two-Face and his 7 children. So today, I'll be talking about Nigerian celebrities with their look-alike daughters. But before I do, if you are new to my channel, please click on the red subscribe button to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. I'm always active on Instagram, just follow me there. So let's get right into the video. Tayo Odoeke. Tayo, popularly known as Sekiratu Sindodo, is a single mother with a daughter whom she gave birth to at when she was 21 years old. Tayo started her acting career many years ago and featured in her first movie, Hired Assassin, which is an English film directed by Charles Novier. She produced her first movie, Khadijat, and rose to fame with her self-produced movie, Sekiratu Sindodo, and that was where she got her nickname. Her daughter's name is Naomi. Naomi is in her 20s and looks very much like her mother, Tayo Odoeke. Waje. Waje is a Nigerian singer, actress, and media personality. The singer is a single mother of a daughter, Emerald Irobe, whom she described as the best thing that has ever happened to her. Waje was 17 years old when she became pregnant with her daughter, Emerald, who recently turned 21 years old on 28 March 2019. They both look much alike, like identical twins. In her effort as a mother to raise her child in moral standards, she said that one of her rules is to never introduce male friends to her daughter because she don't want to bring up a child in an environment where she thinks that it is okay to have men come in and go out of your life. Waje was born in Akure, Ondo State, Nigeria. She's the firstborn and the first child. She grew up in Benin City. After her family relocated there, her parents got divorced when she was young and she had to overcome the difficult situations that follows her parents' divorce. In 2008, she featured in P-Square's hit track titled Do Me. This track was widely known across Africa and some parts of Europe. Mahida. Mahida is a Nigerian singer. She began her music career as a hip-hop singer but became a gospel singer after becoming born again. Mahida hails from Edo State. Mahida's mother died when she was at a tender age and she never knew her dad. According to her, the inability to meet up her financial obligations led her into doing many things. She had a daughter at the age of 14. Her daughter, whose name is Divine Favor Sam, is 18 years old. She was born on 9th February 2001. Mahida met her future husband while working in a bar in Nigeria, who upon listening to her story decided to help her and her teenage daughter. She got married and relocated to Netherlands but visits Nigeria frequently. Divine Favor is currently receiving her education in Holland School. Missy Aibe. Missy Aibe is a Nigerian director, actress, and businesswoman. Missy Aibe has 2 children, a daughter Michelle and a son Michael. Michelle is currently 17 years old and still goes to school. She looks exactly like her mom. Nevertheless, media also started to follow her as she becomes more beautiful every day. Missy Aibe calls her model and future actress. Michelle does not seem to be against this idea of her mother as she had ventured into a lot of modeling projects. Right now, she is based in abroad studying. Miss Aibe, on the other hand, was born in Edo State. She hails from Benin City, which is the capital of Edo State. She is the second child in the family of 5. She earned a degree in theater arts from the University of Lagos in 2001 and joined the industry fully in 2006. In November 2014, Aibe launched her clothing store, Mark Diva Boutique in Lagos, then opened another outlet in Ibadan. She was awarded Fashion Entrepreneur of the Year at Links and Glints World Awards. Omotola Jalade. Omotola is a Nigerian actress, singer, philanthropist, and former model. Omotola married Captain Matthew Ikainde in 1996. The couple is blessed with 4 children, 2 daughters and 2 sons, Princess, MJ, Miriam, and Michael. Her 2 daughters look exactly like her. She gave birth to her first daughter, Princess, on 30th March 1997. In January 2019, Princess, who is currently 22 years old, graduated with a degree in hospitality management from the Eastern University, Cyprus. Ensuring another congratulatory message on IG from her mom, who was proud about the feat, the actress observed that it is a thing of joy to see the first child complete her learning program. Omotla's second daughter, Miriam, who looks exactly like Omotla, graduated at the age of 19 with 2 degrees. She has a degree in Associate of Art in Merchandise Product Development and a bachelor's degree in Business Management. Omotla often refers to her as the fashionista of the house because Miriam's primary interest is fashion. Miriam is also a student at the Fashion Institute in California. She was made brand ambassador for NOR with her mom in 2015. Just like Omotola, Miriam is a very ambitious girl and does not want to stop at what she has already achieved. And you can say that she definitely inherited this attitude from her hardworking mother, Omotola. Iyabojo. Iyabojo is a Nigerian film actress, director and producer. She was born in Lagos, Nigeria, although her father was from Ogun State, Abeokuta. She is the youngest of 3 children, having 2 older brothers. Marrying a Lagos-based movie marketer in 1999 when she was 21 years, she took a break from pursuing her career. She gave birth to a son and then a daughter, born in 1999 and 2001 respectively, namely Priscilla Aduke Ojo and Felix Ojo. She has attributed the breakup of her first marriage to getting married too young. She has spoken of her intention to stop using her former husband's surname, Ojo. Her daughter, Priscilla Ojo, is a popular teenage model. She was born on 13th of March. Priscilla graduated from secondary school in 2016. In 2017, Priscilla became a student of Babcock University. At the age of 14, she was nominated for BON Awards Best Child Actress. The nomination was for her role in the movie Beyond Disability. Priscilla Ojo is now known as Prissy on Instagram. The media consider her as a very influential and popular celebrity kid in Nigeria. Her popularity is increasing because of her Instagram page. Her style is very attractive and she has established herself as a fashionista. Rita Daniels. Rita Daniels is a Nigerian actress, director and entrepreneur and the chairman of ArtoGuard Nigeria of Delta State chapter for many years. She became famous after successfully nurturing her daughter Regina Daniels from ordinary girl to a Nollywood megastar. She gave birth to her daughter Regina Daniels on 10th October 2000. Her daughter, who didn't only steal her beautiful mother look, also stole her talent as an actress. Regina Daniels, who is a popular Nigerian actress and director, attended Hollywood International School, and in 2018, Regina Daniels proceeded to study mass communication at Ibinodion University. She started acting at the age of 7. Her first movie was Marriage of Sorrow, which earned her 10,000 naira. Regina Daniels went into limelight when she featured in a Nollywood movie titled Miracle Child in 2010, where she acted alongside actors like Inedo, Chika Ike and Missy Johnson. Mona Lisa Chenda. Mona Lisa Chenda is a Nigerian actress, film producer and television personality. The rich and famous actress has a child. Her daughter's name is Tamaleoli or Tamara. She's the baby of Mona Lisa and her first husband, Dejo Richards. Mona Lisa is currently married to her second husband, Mr. Victor Tony Coca, and ensures that he loves her daughter like his own kid. Tamaleoli is 11 years old. Her famous mother always adds some new photos of her precious little girl on Instagram so all the fans can see how Tamara changes through years. Mona Lisa's first major movie was Pregnant Virgin, which she did in 1996, and subsequently, after she graduated in the year 2000, she did Above the Law and has done many others since then. In 2007, her road to stardom kicked off when she started appearing in the television soap Heaven's Gate. In 2007, she debuted as executive producer in the Royal Arts Academy movie Kiss and Tell, which M.M. Esson co-produced with her and Desmond Elliott directed. In 2012, she became one of the first of 4 Nollywood actors to be featured on the cover of Hollywood Weekly magazine. Missy Johnson. Missy Johnson and her daughter Purity Ozioma Okojie are like identical twins. Her wedding with her husband Prince Odianosin Okojie took place in 2011. Many criticized Miss Johnson and her husband for hurry because the actress gave birth to her first child right after getting married in 2012, and soon after that, she gave birth to 2 more. Now the couple is blessed with 2 daughters and 1 son, Purity born in 2012, Henry born in 2014, and Angel born in 2015. Purity, who is Miss Johnson's first child, is 6 years old. Miss Johnson gave birth to Purity in the United States on the 30th December 2012. Missy Johnson, on the other hand, is a Nigerian actress. She hails from Okene in Kogi State. Born in Lagos to a former naval officer, Mr. Daniel Johnson and Mrs. Elizabeth Johnson. She is the 4th child in the family of 7. Right after her secondary education, She auditioned for a role in The Med and subsequently acted in other movies such as Hustlers, Baby Okay in America, War in the Palace. In December 2011, she was listed as Google's most searched Nigerian celebrity, a position she also held in 2012. Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I have a question for you in the comment section. Which of these Nollywood actresses and their daughters do you prefer the most? Drop your opinion in the comment section. And don't forget to click on the red subscribe button to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new. Turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. Thank you very much and God bless you. It's a boy, Ejimozy.